First day with meat and milk. They've been tearing the milk up pretty good. They're going to be 4 weeks old tomorrow. There's 9 of them, and that's a lot on the mama. So I always try to get them started early. And right now, they're that's some crunched up meat, that I canned dog food, actually, and a little bit of milk. And, well, you can see what's going on. It's a little rainy out here right now, so I'm going to close out. I'm getting wet. All right, bye.